challenge by the state mess counselor David Hastings for the cold water challenge, and I'm challenging all the mess counselors in the state of Tennessee. And if they fail to do this, they will have to pay $25 toward the Wounded Warrior.
Alright.
Alright, let's do this.
Hold still. Okay, one, two.